morning, students. Have you had breakfast? Okay. Do you think why food is important in our life? Our first chapter about food. Food we eat. Chapter 1. Food we eat. We need food to live. We need food to live. Food give energy to the body. The body needs food to grow, work, study, play, and remaining healthy. Why does the body need different kinds of food? Do you know? The food we eat should give our body all that it needs. If we eat only a few food items, we cannot get all that our body needs. That is why we should eat different kind of food and not only what we like. Okay. Food containing substance called nutrients. Food containing substance called nutrients. Food containing substances called nutrients. Food contains substances called nutrients, which are used by the body to work, grow, and remaining healthy. Which are used by the body to work, grow, and remaining healthy. First one, protein help the body grow. Protein also help to repair the damaged part of the body. Protein help to grow, also help to repair damaged and injured part of the body. Hence are called bodybuilding food. Protein bodybuilding. Okay, food items such as peas, gram, beans, milk, egg, fish and meat are rich in protein. Protein help to body grow. Also help that to repair the damaged part of the body. Hence they are called bodybuilding food. Okay, next you are vitamin and minerals. Vitamin and minerals. Food items such as fresh fruits, vegetables, nuts, milk, fish, egg, and meat are rich in vitamin and minerals. Vitamin and minerals keep our body healthy and protect it from sickness. Hence they are called protective food. Food items such as fresh fruits, vegetables, milk, fish, egg and meat are rich in vitamin and minerals. Vitamin and minerals keep our body healthy. Keep our body healthy and protect it from sickness. Hence they are called protective food. Protective food. Okay. First one, carbohydrates and fats, energy giving food. Protein, body building food. Vitamin and minerals protect from sickness. So, protective food. Okay, next one. We need clean water. We need clean water. Water helps the body in many ways. Water helps the body in many ways. It keeps the blood flowing clean. It keeps the blood flowing. Cleans blood, help in digestion of food, help in digestion of food and control the body temperature. Control the body temperature. We must drink enough water to keep our body healthy. Water helps the body in many ways. It keeps the blood flowing, clean blood, help in digestion. Control the body temperature. We must drink enough water. Keep our body healthy. Okay. Next healthy. Balanced diet. Do you know balanced diet? Yes, it is here. In order to remain healthy, we eat food having carbohydrate, fat, protein, vitamin, and minerals in right amount. Such a diet is called balanced diet. Okay, we eat food having carbohydrate, fat, protein, vitamin, minerals in right amount. Such a type of diet is called balanced diet. Understand? Okay, listen again. Carbohydrate and fat, food items such as rice, chapati, bread, sugar, potato are rich in carbohydrate. Fat, butter, ghee, cream and meat are rich in fat. Our body needs fat in small amount. Provide energy and warm to the fat also provide energy and warm to the our body. Carbohydrate and fat provide energy to our body. Carbohydrate and fat energy to our body and some more energy giving food. Protein, food items such as peas, gram, beans, meat, egg and fish are rich in protein. Protein helps the body grow and repair the damaged part of our body and some more body building food. Vitamin protect from sickness. So hence are called protective food. Okay. I hope understood my class very well. If you had any doubt, you can call me. Okay. See you next time.